number of cycles at, divided by the cyclic life for each of those stresses is equal to 1 if Meiner's rule is obeyed. And sometimes it's obeyed, sometimes it isn't, but it's a useful useful point of departure to make calculations from. So here we have different fractions of the life, and then you add them up to get your total life. And that one last time, and so